I need your expertise on this one.
I need the flashlight.
You know what kind of wood this is?
$10.
Looks like birch, my friend.
You like trees?
River wood.
River wood.
It's like river driftwood.
River wood, if I've ever seen it.
Little driftwood.
Is he trading that?
He wants to.
For what?
What do you want to trade for again?
For what?
Can you go get it and show me which one?
Right here, Jason. I'm
right
at
here,
a deadhead, Shane. Been to a ton of dead shows. He just put a crystal in my hand, gave me a reading. He gave Cowboy a reading.
Who did?
Mr. Jason,
he's
dead.
Right here.
Mr. Jason, you're up next. I'm gonna deal with my friend Parker Blessing here.
Parker Blessing, best of luck to you, kid.
You only want one? For this nice stick? I kind of feel like I'm getting a good deal now. You sure you don't want two?
Now
there's a fair deal. Thank you, Mr. Parker Blessing. We can do business for your time. Come on back. You come on back.
Hey, what's your name?
All right.
Hey, sorry about that.
It's all good, buddy.
Sound good?
Take you off stage.
Not only that, we're going to take a sticker on the house.
I don't want
to. Right. One for you.
Hey, Shane.
And one for a friend of yours. We give that out to a good pal here.
This is my friend.
Maybe at school or something.
Yeah, the kid is so
good. Okay, wait till he's over with the child. Hi, how you doing?
Sound good?
Hey, check it out. You want to know what my name is? Inky Pockets. Can you say Inky Pockets? Inky Pockets. You know what happens when you put a pen in your pocket without a cap on it? It gets inky. They call me Inky Pockets. And I was born in a desert, raised in a lion's den. You got the mark just as plain as day. It could not be. She wants to buy some.
What do you have?
Can you remember that? Inky Pockets?
Is this your store?
Can you remember that? Did you even go to my pen store?
What'd you get,
you
Nicole?
Be my
I got
pen
one
pal.
Battery for my bubble gun.
Yeah, I know.
And then like,
Shaver, Inky Pockets.
Right,
you hooked me up. Where's your mama?